Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Fahd from ANF Graphics, and in today's video I am showing you how to create this type of logo reveal animation in After Effects without using any third party plugin. So let's get started. Create a new composition 1920 by 1080, duration 10 seconds, and name it to logo edit. Now create another comp and name it to render comp. Drag a logo in edit comp. Align the logo in the center. Now go to effect and preset. Apply fill effect on logo. Add the fill color to white. Open render comps and drag the logo edit comp into it. Then go to the effect and preset. Apply Vegas effect on our layer. Now set the blend mode to transparent. Set the width to 5 and segment to 50. Now set the render seed to 200. Set end opacity and midpoint to maximum. Change the color according to your choice. Now for animation, take a keyframe or length. So for this, set starting value to 0 and after few seconds set it to 1. Adjust the keyframe. So I take the second keyframe to the 4 seconds or maybe 5 seconds. Now preview it. So here you can see our first animation. Now create another comp 1920 by 1080 and name it to glass comp. For our glossy look, drag our logo edit on it. Take a new solid. Now go to effect and preset. Apply fractal noise on solid layer. Change the contrast 185 and brightness minus 40. Now uncheck the uniform scaling and now set the scale width to I think 400, complexity to 1. Then take a keyframe on offset turbulence and at the end of composition set the offset to outside. So here you can see the animation. Now drag one more logo edit comp on top. Go to the effect and preset. Apply CC glass effect on solid layer. Now change the values. So first set the bump map to logo. Change the softness to 50. Height also change to I think 50 is good for me, and displacement minus 100. Now apply another effect and this time CC blob lies on solid layer. Set the blob layer to logo. Change the property to alpha. Set the softness to 15 and cut away 60. Now change the light height to 100. Also change the blending option of solid layer to hard screen. Also apply tint effect and now change the color to I think dark orange. Here you can see nice reflection on our logo. Now go to the render comp, duplicate the logo edit. Now apply fast box blur from effect and preset and change the amount something around 92 good for me. Now drag glass comp and set it on 3 seconds. I think set it on 5 seconds. Drag our original logo and set it after glass comp. Now open opacity of logo edit. Set it to 0 on starting of glass comp for smooth animation. Also animate the opacity of glass comp. So for this, at starting, set it to 0, and after few frame forward, change it to 100. Now after completion of animation, take another keyframe, and after few frame, set it to 0. Go to the effect and preset, apply fill effect on our original logo, and set the color to orange. Also animate the opacity of original logo. So for this, at starting, set it to 0, and after a few frame, change it to 100. Now take a new adjustment layer, then go to effect and preset, apply transform effect on it. Now take a keyframe on a scale at a starting 130. After 6 seconds, change it to 100, and at 10 seconds, change it to 110. Now select all keyframes, ease them. Go to graph editor and set the graph for smooth animation. So now our logo reveal animation is ready. Hope you liked the video and enjoyed. Hit the like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.